We're going to get into a little business. Matter of fact, we got another guest up here, Mr. LL Cool J himself.
Double L coming through? Uh-oh.
Think he ain't when he is?
What?
Yo, what up?
What's going on?
What's happening?
What's up? I want to, you know, just send you love. You know what I mean? Snoopy Snoop. I want to send you love, man. And, you know, I think that's important to be said. You know, love and condolences and just send you love. But, yeah, I heard y'all talking, you know, hip-hop. You know, it's what we do. It's what we love. And, Snoop, you are, like, one of the, you know, largest representatives of our culture on the planet. You know what I'm saying? And the things that you're doing with Def Jam and now the things that you're doing in terms of just, you know, helping us just think about the culture, I think is really important. You know what I'm saying? So, and then, you know, Shante, look, you know, you're the first lady. You know what I'm saying?
Thank
and,
you.
You know, the what you put into our culture and what you do on a daily basis and the way you make us feel better about ourselves and about the world, it's amazing. So, you know, I'm just, you know, really just happy to be a part of this and what we're doing and to be able to contribute. You know what I'm saying? It's a beautiful thing, for sure.
Thank you, Uncle. You got to know and understand that while I'm dealing with what I'm dealing with, this is what helps me. This is what heals me to be able to be in front of hip-hop, to be in front of the people, to be able to give that love that my mother taught me how to give. So thank you for this platform, and thank y'all for the day.
100%, 100%, man. I understand, believe me. And you know, I just want to send love to your whole family, too.
Love you back. You know how much we love y'all, Uncle. You know how much we love y'all. We tied and connected.
Yeah, so you got this algorithm thing, huh?
Yes,
algorithm.
Sir. I had to sneak one in, Uncle. I had to pull a rabbit out of my hat and sneak one in and let Def Jam know I'm not playing, man. I just want to put some good music back in the building and let people know that, you know, Def Jam is one of the greatest hip-hop labels ever created, and I stand by that, and I mean that.
Yeah, no question. I mean, look, I remember, you know, getting signed when I was, you know, 16 years old, and, it was a T. La Rock record, It's Yours, and I went, that was Def Jam Productions. And then I went and bought that record, and, you know, Rick and Russell decided to start the label. And, you know, I was the first artist, and I remember us running around, and then we got the deal with CBS and Columbia, and I just, you know, it's just amazing how far it's come, because I remember when it was just me, you know, Russell, Rick, and a secretary ordering tuna fish sandwiches. Now, like, you walk into the lobby, it's screens and TVs and plasma and, you know, so, it's a beautiful thing. We're doing this for the culture 100%, and I just wanted to just, you know, just tap in and just say, you know, I love you, you know what I'm saying?
Love you
and,
back,
and give you my love, and also, Shante, give you love and say I love you, so
I love
I'm gonna
you
let
too.
I'm gonna leave y'all to it. I just want to say what up, that's all.
Thank you for being you, LL. Thank you for being
no
you.
Doubt.
Please
no
believe
doubt,
it.
Baby. Peace and love.
Please believe it, baby.
That's my OG right there.